Riders meeting, come on down.
All right.
Riders meeting, come on down.
Watson. I'm not talking about both of you. We don't participate a lot. We're great too.
Everything's Jeremiah's up with it.
Well, shit.
Got rid of the buzz,
didn't
you? Check one.
Hi, girls.
Oh, cut it out.
You got it.
Where's Bonnie?
Over there.
You bad, Dan, you bad.
Thank you.
Anna.
Up there.
Yep.
Well, you take this back then.
Yeah.
He had a hell of a good shot, too.
Buys him whatever he can find him. Gets him for nothing. Didn't want to make room in the garage.
Feet.
happened there?
Chain maybe fell off. Hold on.
Chain snap?
Huh? Something fell off.
They get the footage of 160 feet. For one, David Watson from Ludlow, Mass. He's on the Kawasaki.
He did a good job, we'll say that, huh?
Kevin Zucco from Agawam Mass, and he's on a Kawasaki. His first time with a 10.040 seconds.
That's Jeannie's.
Right. Okay. Get up there for now.
I'll put a video tape on there.
Yep.
Her son.
Right. That's his father.
Where?
It's his father on his bike. That's his
father. Yeah. Out of there. I'm shooting, but I can't talk.
Seconds.
What's that?
To the 12 to 15 class. Third place, Chris Catler. Second place, Chris Von Platten. First place, David Watson.
Well, that's
footage of 272
well,
feet for that.
Laurie. It's a female. I never heard of a guy named Laurie before.
No, I used to babysit her, Karen, when I was a boy. C-A-R-O-N. Yeah, I was one of them.
Ah,
no,
really?
Seconds. coming up there.
Hey, baby!
Got it, baby! 30
seconds.
He's a good little kitty, yeah?
Don't worry about it.
time of a 7.8.
Just 248 feet for that run.